No more. Enough. Especially if you're a Muslim man or a woman. Stop. Listen. We all need to come together. In the past week, there has been horrendous stories. Trigger warning, what you're about to hear is the rape of a poor woman and how the man who did this to her also ended up killing her baby son. So there will be a very distressing video that I will be sharing, okay? And this is only in the interest of getting action done. Second, we are dealing with the murder of Noor, an incredible young lady, Pakistani, who was murdered by a man who refused to accept that she didn't want to be with him. And guess what? She jumped out trying to escape him. He dragged her back in, and I believe, and I'm told, he beheaded her. So justice for Noor Mukaddam. Also, justice for Nasim Bibi. Okay? Now watch these videos and then watch what I'm going to do. Eid, say her name. Love Desh is pursuing funding and why I demand my Islamic inheritance once again. And for all of the Muslims who have been, few of you, disgustingly insulting me, trolling me, know on the Day of Judgment you'll be answerable, but also there's something called the Love Desh Hall of Trolls. Do you know what that is? That is where from herein you can either apologize for the comments you left, but if you hurt me, you're hurting the poorest and the most deprived and vulnerable. Her Love Desh Hall of Trolls is now going to enter every single piece of evidence of people who have sexually harassed me, trolled me, and prevented or attempted to prevent me from doing the human rights work. Over to what we're about to share.
Innocent, 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 inn